Thousands of years ago, there were no countries. But there were cities. The first cities were like countries in some ways. Each city had its own army and its own king. One of the earliest cities was the city of Babylon. Babylon is famous because it was the first city to have laws. The king of Babylon, Hammurabi, wrote the first laws in the world. The penalty for breaking Hammurabi's laws was usually death. Soon, many other cities were copying the laws of Babylon. Also, they made their own laws,